Hey everybody, welcome out to another exciting night of ScrewAttack Live. I'm Chad.
I'm Sam.
And tonight we are playing I Am Bread. Let's go! 105, thank you for following, kicking us off tonight with our followers. Hey, if you're just tuning in for the very first time, like I said, I'm Chad, that's Sam, and we stream every Monday through Thursday at 10 p.m. Central. Yes. For now, more on that later. Sam and myself are on Mondays and Wednesdays. Craig and Sean are on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Last night, Craig and Sean were playing some Duke Nukem Forever. Sam and I have been going through Far Cry, but tonight we had the opportunity, thanks to the awesome folks at Bossa. Bossa, like I'm a boss.
I believe it's Bossa.
Yeah, they sent us a copy of I Am Bread, which just hit early access on Steam.
Yeah.
If you haven't heard about this thing, it is a bread simulator. Slash, the way you first looked at it, it kind of looks like
Octodad,
but you're controlling a piece of bread. JPay Stream, welcome. Thank you for following. Also, if I seem a little out of it, that is because I totally fell asleep and woke up about 20 minutes ago.
That I did. We got the text at 9:31.
Yeah, it was
shit.
Literally,
just
shit,
woke up.
I just woke
be
up,
right
be right there. So, yeah.
Scott is here. Yeah,
it's been crazy, but we're ready. I'm ready to become one with the bread.
Let's do it. You know. Let's be bread.
So, shall we raise a toast to beginning?
Yes, let's raise a toast.
Oh, it's going to be full of bread puns. And I encourage you guys to have fun and do things along in the chat.
Yes,
make your puns, make your jokes. And if you want to Photoshop, you can use the hashtag ScrewAttackLive on Twitter. And, throw out some fun Photoshops. And the very final spiel, and then I'll leave you guys alone, is, as always, you can follow by clicking that little follow button right below. It helps us out, and then you will be notified when we stream. You can also click the subscribe button, which then allows access to our emoticons and our subscriber-only streams, which we should be planning a new one coming up soon. We need to do that. Drake and Vids, where we give away just a ton of stuff. And then finally, head to our YouTube channel, ScrewAttack Live, where you can catch up on all the past streams, as well as finish this one if you have to leave for any reason. So, enough talk. Let us bread. All right, Sam. Is there any sound?
Keeps me together. Oh, turn up.
Hang on. We're prepared.
It's like I'm humping the butter jar. It's like I'm banging it. I'm like, what's up, butter?
I like it.
What's up? How are you doing, butter?
It's pretty bad, man.
Anton! 1005. Brian heads up there on a weird layer. There. Yep. Killer Eggio, welcome.
What?
Hadler Division says thanks for Side Scrolls Extended Edition. You're welcome. We got Austin in to tell that story. It was very impressive, the dedication that Austin had, or that John, our buddy John, had to troll him for that one. Giant Dad 69, welcome. Dude, you can skateboard? What's that sound? Oh, while we got this key, they're like, heads up, this is an early alpha, so just, it may contain some bugs. So, Microwave Oven 69. Okay. What is that horrible sound?
Yeah, I'm totally on this.
Okay. Can you, like, steer it? Or, like... Lewis Oak 13, welcome. This is gonna be an interesting night.
I don't know what to do with myself.
What is that? Awful, awful sound. So I see you have a grip meter.
Oh no!
What? What?
I believe I'm losing my edibility.
Oh! So it's yelling at you? It's kind of like the annoying sound in Zelda when he's low on hearts?
Yeah.
Waterboy 117, welcome. Thank you for following. Alright. Climb up that stuff. How are you so sticky? It's like one of those sticky, like, have you ever seen those little sticky guys? It's like a plastic thing, and it has, like, his arms and legs with little sticky balls.
Those things that you...
And you throw?
And,
yeah. No, a different one. I still haven't found that, by the way. Where'd you hide it?
I never actually did. I just took advantage of you losing it.
Damn it. I know. Somebody took it.
Good.
Abyss Walker 717. Welcome. All right. Your edibility is only 5%, Sam. You need to get in something delicious. Ouch, you failed pretty hard. Let me play this.
Go for
let
it.
Let me see this. That's like a world record. Yolo Diamonds. Thank you for following. The real question is... Okay, we're going to have to do that. Got it.
Possibly. I did it, though, for you. All right.
Okay.
Can you jam? It's awkward. In a good way.
Oh, my God. Okay, up. Okay, that's it. Oh, no. I don't want to fall off there yet. Up. Yep.
What cereal was he eating? It looks like candy corn, which isn't a cereal, but I respect his choice.
All right.
You just flip that bowl over.
That's what I'm trying to do, because I want to get more edible.
You're 100% edible.
I am. I'm doing good. I just wanted to...
It's like a cartoon cat had at that fish. Look at that stuff. Right. Looks like there's a liquid in that bowl not coming out either. Oh, look at that. There's some extra corn on it.
Come on.
Oh, gotta let go. You gotta hold it. Yeah, flip.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Get you. Oh, you broke
I'm
it.
I'm flailing. Snap. All right. No, I have
it.
Yes.
Thank
you, Brian.
Okay. There is a contest, which you can find the link down below us in the description of things happening, correct? May have to refresh the page if you've been here a while.
If you don't see it.
And then you can just go there, click on that thing, and pretty much just get, you know, entered into a contest, which will give a Steam code for a copy of I Am Bread at the end of our stream tonight. Or at least it should be then. Probably right at midnight, Central Standard Time, is when the contest will end. So go click it now before it runs out. You can trust me. This game is going to be very hot.
It's going to be the next thing in video game simulation.
We all know sim games are hot right now, and nothing. I've never wanted to be anything more than bread.
No.
I actually brought biscuits for tonight.
You did, I saw. It was delicious. I already
biscuits
had
are
one.
Sexy.
You tempted me.
They're delicious. They're from Red Lobster, which everybody knows. Cheddar Bay biscuits are the best
Come
things
on!
In the world.
Yeah!
Also, Chad's not that great at being bread.
I'm making it.
I mean, I wasn't very wonderful at being bread either. No. But you've really been trapped on top of the skateboard for a while. You can spin the camera with the other stick. Like, it doesn't help a lot.
Right now, can't I?
You're just locked on.
That's okay. I'm getting it.
Think you've got some bones in you?
There you go.
Fish bones?
Why is it taking me away?
Are you trying to push it?
I can push it. No. The floor is what hurts you.
So you're going to climb all the way over the walls?
Yeah.
You only have limited grip.
Oh, shit. I made a horrible mistake. Come on.
You're garbage, kid. You're garbage.
Oh! Where's your grip now? Huh?
Well, you got really lucky. And spin the camera. Do you even know where the toaster is, sir?
I'll figure it out.
How can you become toast without a toaster? It's literally impossible.
Come on. Don't trap me, skateboard.
Oh, trap me, skateboard. Damn it. That was like some Indiana Jones stuff right there.
Uh-oh. Up!
He's made out of pure garbage by this point. Can hardly grip onto anything.
God!
Look at him! Just use one corner. You don't need a double corner. You just grip it once.
If you do both, it's easier.
That's what you're saying.
Why would it do that?
I got up that thing no problem using one. It's a little more confusing when you use one, but...
Yeah. Come on. No!
You wanted to flow.
Oh, dude, this is ridiculous.
You wanted to flow, you dirty bread. Your bread ain't got nothing.
Tickles, thank you for following, Sam. That's your job.
Yeah, it is. Sorry. I was really enticed by how bread you were. Yeah, you're getting up on that windowsill. I don't know what good it's going to do.
Quick.
Who keeps a toaster on the windowsill?
Okay. Let my grip go up. This is getting intense.
Brubbin. Yeah. Thanks for following, Brubbin. I think I'm saying it right. Always hoping.
Sometimes you just gotta go with it. Alright.
Poke shipping forever. Oh, like you ship Pokemon.
Like you just kinda like slip.
Yeah, you can
slide.
You can scoot. You could also wiggle the camera around so you can look at things in the room and have a game plan.
Fine.
Do you know where the toaster is?
No, I have no idea. I'm just going along until I find it. Name 702. Thank you for following. This is important.
This guy says, toast. Find it. Become it. Be
no.
it.
Why am I stuck? Oh, come on.
Hashtag
come on.
Sweaty.
No. No.
Been to the game, eh?
Oh, hurry.
I got a ditch it.
I got no grip for that. Shit.
You a dirty floor bread, okay? Nobody wants your scummy floorness. 5 second rule, kid. You destroyed it.
Come on. This is so way. Well, this is like way more difficult than you would think. Damn it.
You run out of grip because you're garbage.
I know. I'm lasting longer than you did, though.
Yeah, that's just. You can sit on the table and last way longer. I got closer to the toaster.
You don't even know where the toaster is.
Well, I assume it's on the kitchen counter with the sink, like all other humans have had their toasters before, so.
Shit! I don't think I'm gonna be able to pull this one off.
No, you're not. Yeah, you're out here.
Damn! Alright, your turn. Ah. Jacob the Bull, thank you for following. This is going to be an interesting night. I don't know.
I will become toast.
Look.
See, I was over there, and I can see the toaster.
I see it. Where was I? Turn. Keep turning.
You were over there on some boxes.
Yeah, that would have taken me a long time.
You were so far away from being toast.
Yeah, that was bad. No, sometimes the grippy things pop up, and sometimes they don't. I don't understand it. I can't believe this is a game. This is from the people who brought you Surgeon Simulator, by the way. It's good times. Oh, God. What have you done? Hurry.
That's no problem. You're going to get some groundwork.
Yeah. All right, quick. Swing it up. OMG, it's Bettina. Thank you for following. Welcome out to the only stream going on right now where you can be bred that I know of. Multi-manga, thank you for following. Hurry, Sam. Hurry. Hurry! Oh, whoa. Crazy flails. You're about to lose it! Oh, fail. And you're on some dirty shoe print, man. How are you guys doing tonight, chat? It's been fun. By the way, we'll keep doing this as long as it's entertaining for you guys, and then if we need to switch, we will switch over to Far Cry. But as of right now, I'm interested to see what sort of, bread-related things Woo. This the game has to offer. Meat Shield 99, thank you for following.
What up, Jenga?
Oh, snap. Bread Jenga. What's good fall? Careful now. JGM 117, thank you for following. Oh, you foolish fool.
Are you not getting...
Oh, there it goes. DBZ speedruns GBA. Thank you for following. I now know what you do. Grand knee. Oh, good job, Sam. VDA monster. Thank you for following.
Can't go into the fridge. Gonna have to do one of these.
Do we know if this thing has two-player controls the way like Octodad did? Because Sam and I did a Let's Play of Octodad where he controlled the left side and I controlled the right side of Octodad. It was good times.
Then it was. Okay. But imagine water makes you very unedible.
Probably,
soggy
yeah. Soggy
bread
is just disgusting. I'd be real careful.
Although, if you toast well enough, I mean, the soggy.
Have you ever tried to
away.
Toast soggy bread? It would just. There's no way. It would just, like, crumble. You're like some sort of spider bread right now. Uh-oh. Oh. Whop. Right trigger it. Right trigger it. Got it. Got it. Left bumper. No! Uh-oh. Get up that. Hey, look at that. You're in the dirty cat food bowl now. Nobody wants to eat you. Nobody wants you, Sam. Oh! Come on, Sam. Oh, you better go quick. Oh!
Okay.
You dropped it, Sam. You're toast.
Thanks for that, buddy.
No problem. My jokes go against the grain.
It's the whole grain.
Exactly. Oh. Remember.
No, why?
You gotta
are you
go
just
quick, Sam. You can't just weed it out.
Wait. I know. Weed it out.
Oh, man. Runner Dash says, will you play Octodad again? Maybe. There's new content since we last played it. So, it would be interesting to do on stream. Hurry! Okay, got it. Now be careful. Don't set yourself on fire. Gameboy7234, welcome. Oh. Welcome out to bread time!
Here we go. Okay.
Oh. Oh, that was a microwave. It wasn't a toaster. Where is the toaster,
Sam? Toaster's right over there.
Okay, cool. You're doing good. Moksari, thank you for following. Oh, man! Wow. You're just committing there. Uh-oh. Hurry.
I'm going to have to drop, get my grip back.
Yep. Swing it on up. Get that grip.
Swing, you bastard. Swing.
Sometimes
toast.
You got to flip it. Womp1, welcome. Thank you for following.
Okay, got to lay it down again. Get my toast.
Hurry, dude. You're losing so much deliciousness. You're only 60% of what you used to be. You're a sad shade. That's one way to do it. Flip. Good job. He's getting it, guys. He's getting it. Meloso76, thank you for following. I think we're going to do it, everyone. I think we're going to become toasts. Oh, snap. Well, you have to actually get in there sideways. CDKims, thank you for following. You're just going to try and drop in from the sky.
Oh.
That was pretty good.
Yeah, it was almost
was pretty
wicked
good.
Effective.
Just star, thank you for following.
Trigger it. Yeah.
If you guys are just tuning in, this is I Am Bread. It is a bread simulator where we play as a piece of bread desperately trying to become toasted. You know what's hilarious, Sam? It looks like there might be little fuses on there that you have to hit on this on the wall socket. But I don't know. Atrina, thank you for following. Or you could just have to perfectly line this thing up. See, doesn't those look like little on-off switch fuses?
A little bit, but...
Black City, thank you for following. Come on, Sam. You can do it.
Yeah, I'm really... Oh.
Blazing Hawk 88, thank you for following. Come on, Sam, do it. Summon your inner bread.
I wonder if I had to pull this thing down.
Bio Sage, thank you for following. Become the bread winner, Sam. Wiggling around.
Well, I wonder this if I need to pull that thing down. You know.
Oh, and dude, 33, thank you for following. I don't think so. Maybe, but you seem to just clip through it, so I don't think that's happening, man. I think you just might need to be perfectly. Oh, there it goes. It's toasting. Don't move. You're gonna have to flip to the other side, though. I think maybe. The Deadpool 22, welcome. Thank you for following.
I don't seem to be toasting at all.
No, you don't.
That's my worry here. Why am I not toasting?
GamesPot1, welcome.
Why don't you toast?
I don't know.
Be toast.
They did say to watch out for bugs, so... Yipper. Thank you for following. Just says toasting now. Now you're just humping the electrical socket.
I'm trying to...
NutellaLover69, welcome. Maybe we should get some Nutella on this bread, Sam.
I would be all in on Nutella.
Man, Nutella, they tricked the world. They, like, try to come out as a healthy option. Like, and it's just so horrible for you. Eggsy Mingus, thank you for following. Mings? Yeah. Ranger Sand 3, thank you for following. Come on, Sam. Don't! Whoa. Aidenboy99, welcome. We're so close to getting toasted. Oh! Come on, Sam. Don't just loaf around. Get in there. Nope. Flip in. Carny Carnage.
There's no
thank
way
you for following.
To actually like get in there sideways.
You might. I think. Otherwise, I mean, KJ Lechner. Thank you for following. They're saying we don't know how to use a toaster. Like, we tried to pull the thing down on the side. It didn't work. Equinox Fox. Thank you for following. Like, you can try it again, Sam, if you want. Try and get vertical. KC Co. 865. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, wait, you know, you started a toast. Look, you got 1%. Somehow. Gift 3D Saint. Thank you for following. I think you do have to get in there perfectly sideways, man. Either that or the timer is like bugged out to be like the longest time ever. Wannabe Prodigy 69. Thank you. Come on. Come on, Sam. Come on. Pads. Welcome.
Okay. Now we're going to move this.
Ever so slightly. See if you can just like dangle a piece of it in there and make it count. KTLD. Welcome to the stream.
So now if we LBLT.
The bread's looking pretty nasty, man. Yeah, there you go. There you go. There you go. Oh, oh, you did it! Yes! You did have to do it! Dragonize 212, thank you for following! Don't. Oh no. It pops you out. Okay. Be careful now. That white kid Joe, thank you for following. We're almost there, guys. We're almost toasted. Nope, nope, nope. Yes! We got it! Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out! LNR, 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 press LNR. Click the sticks, the both the sticks. Santa Hedgehog 06, welcome. Oh, we do?
Yeah.
Okay, good. We got an F. Oh, I thought that we burnt up and like we had to do it again. Night, night, sir. Thank you for following. Mr. Merton
Don't
was
suck.
Very distressed. Through the session, he arrived early, exclaiming that the house had been broken into, but there were no signs of forced entry, and the assailant had only been in the kitchen. He had not reported it to police, as he believed the council was tormenting him, and the police would be in on it. It took three subtle hints that his 60 minutes were up before Mr. Merton ended the session. I advised Mr. Merton to clear his head in his kitchen. Watch the subscribers.
Oh.
Specifically moving things into the lounge.
YMCA
Hopefully this will trigger his memory.
1-4.
This is a very woeful development. Clearly, he cannot recall the incident in his kitchen. I will review his diagnosis with colleagues and perhaps consider appropriate medication. In light of this, I have scheduled another session for tomorrow. I have a feeling that we are, we're going to accidentally get this guy committed to an insane asylum.
365.
Sam, I think we're going to get this guy committed to an insane asylum.
Well, if he didn't have such messy-ass shoes, maybe we wouldn't have to. You see this? Who stomps around their own place? Dash it. 221, thank you for following. Hey. Messy some bitch. Just
you
leaving
see the
loafs
toaster?
Around.
The Cheeky Gamer, thank you for following.
Keep
I have
spinning.
No idea where it is, dude. Is it up on a shelf or something somewhere?
Maybe get a high ground.
I'm wasting time, man.
Get your high ground.
Nah, that I'm... I'm gonna bet it's up there. What do you think?
I think it's fair, but you should probably try and knock over this jam jar and get jammed up a little bit.
Oh yeah, let's do it. Come on and jam if you want.
Zynar.
Ah yeah,
Hayden Smith.
Look, I'm wearing a hat. Looks like I'm wearing a hat.
That's a good. What do you want to call?
Yeah,
it?
Yeah, hold on, guys. We're getting
hat?
We're getting war painted up right now.
Durst Eric, bruh. That's a name. And we appreciate your following. As Chad tries to become part jelly.
You're just
Ed
jelly.
Ed Clay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Watch us be...
There's jelly in my skills, Sam.
Jam. No, you're just jammed up. Slow as shit. J Cyber, that's what it is. Yeah.
Get out of here, Cup. F you, Cup. I'll ninja kick you. Yeah.
Probably want to break stuff. Chunky Custard. That sounds gross, but thank you.
Come on, get on there. Yes.
Probably
better
than our floor bread, though. Look at Chad just pissing away his edibility. Walking on dirty-ass footprints.
Uh-oh.
Ender's Shadow.
Got
plus
it.
Just an X for good measure on the end. That's the kind of name we like
right,
around these parts.
See if we
parts.
Can spot this thing, man.
I'm guessing it's on top of them, the tall shelf over there. Savas! 6500, small boy. A rusty old can could be a companion for Chad to lose his edibility on. Or he'll just jam himself in one of those stinky-ass slippers.
Get up! Get up!
Pissing
get
it
up.
Away!
Come on!
The King of Scrubs is here, everybody. 37%? I wouldn't even touch that toast. Camacho!
God, that went so fast.
Zebro. Or
that went so fast.
Perp Scissorp. Rhymey. Must be a rapper. I too like the maple syrup as well. CD2 nut to your gnaw. Or gnaw.
Hang on.
That's a name. My butt hurts, 23.
You should get that checked out, man.
Probably not as bad as Chad's will after he realized how dirty his toast is. It's because this game's giving you some love and Dr. Bach.
You tried to do a pun, didn't you?
Well, I just didn't want to use that hateful R word.
Oh, no!
Wait. You're going to knock a box over, break a plate? One-click death. Better watch it make Chad die.
I'm fine.
It was one click away. Oh. All
right.
You've plated yourself. Not the goal, but admirable. Except your plating's mediocre.
I was just trying to get to a point where the box would be stabilized. Do I have to toast myself on the radiator?
It's possible, but I'm going to go with no. Bammer dead.
I might have to toast myself on the radiator, dude. Also,
what is a sandwich? Great question.
Maybe we'll make one today.
We had a very large debate at work the other day about what actually is a sandwich. And we're pretty sure it's something that's its ingredients encompassed on at least its top and bottom sides, but not limited to its other sides, but absolutely not all sides either, with some yeast-based product. Yeah.
Hey, you think this is Grandma's Ashes? Prince Dick Harry, welcome. Sorry, Grandma's Ashes.
I'm amazed you didn't go with Prince Harry Dick.
I mean, yes, maybe that was taken.
Levy GB. Livigibib. That's how you say it.
Come on. Get out of my way. Nobody likes you, Grandma.
What about that little teapot?
Oh, look at that. I'll just break in this little girl's house.
Zurimar.
Pubic.
It's like pubic hair.
Oh, dude, I'm going. Damn it, Sam.
I got a really itchic pubic region. Rafiki. What a great monkey. Or is he a baboon? Or baboons monkeys?
Baboon.
Is that fair enough to say?
Probably not.
I mean, I'm not talking to biologists. Dubium. How dubious. Boob.
Get in there.
Subdub.
Shit! You got me. That was pretty good.
Lapis Fire Star. I know what lapis is. That's a blue thing. Comes out of the earth.
What book is that?
Choo Choo Blue.
Encyclopedia Britannica.
Sounds like you're
Bread-tanica.
a depressed train.
It's the Encyclopedia Bread-tanica, Sam.
Die bat. It's like you're a dying bat. I know. I got you. It's funny. The Hunt for the Bread October.
Hunt for Bread October.
Saucy shark sandwiches. Delicious. I love shark, personally. It's great. Yummy food. You ever had shark?
Yeah, actually.
Gotta eat shit you're scared of. Makes you stronger. Cult above the rest. Meh.
Come on! Stupid piece of toast.
It's bread, Jed. You're not warm enough to be considered toast.
That's true.
Even if you were hot, you'd need to be hot in a toaster. You can't make toast on the oven. That's just hot bread.
Oh. Got some quick
Snowy Sun? That's an interesting thought.
Yep!
Make a fantasy novel
quick.
Where the sun is
Led
just
Bumper.
Snow.
Come on.
He's trying hard. His edibility is aiming straight for the trash can. Let's see how it does.
Uh-oh. Oh, God. No, what have I done?
He's placing himself right where his skill is, the trash can. Boss Kid 357. It's like you forgot how many days there were. It just picked a cool number. Because I read it, and I was like, unless you're a leap year kid. And then you're good.
All right.
You're great.
Let's see if I can pull this off. Oops.
I'm going to assume this one's a slight at me because it's Scrub Mitchell. What? A random currency?
Sam, you got to admit, this is pretty good.
Eh. I don't see you anywhere near a toaster.
I'm going for the radiator, dude.
Adam Lint.
Zero. Revititched. Trying that. Revititched. I think that's right. Ditched.
Okay, keep going. Hang on. Alright, we're on a journey together, guys. We'll make it.
Bird plane. Don't know what that is, but I think it would be successful. Good to know your birds can already fly, and that's the point of planes. You're probably on the right track. Benjamin. 2200.
Welcome. We have Jam.
No Ben, though.
We do now.
I think
I was going too fast. Yep.
Get it small amounts. Okay,
let
you're
my
good.
Grip come back.
Air Beast 99. We fought one of those. It was a Sky Tiger last night. Quite that's the true. Air Beast. Built to bill. That's how I pay my bank. I think. Unless that's just like a Bill Clinton talking to another Bill. Maticus.
Get back up there.
That's a kitty bed. We don't know what you're going
to
do with it.
I think I'm close to radio now, right? That's it right there. Yeah.
I'm with you. You might dick UV life. Okay.
No!
He's so wiggly!
No!
Snow Python. That's one cold snake.
There you go. I get my grip back up.
Can't wait to kill Trunks again. I feel that. Gonna blow. So. If I could get a katana and chop his stupid trunk off, I would.
Awful.
Take his ivory. Get rich. Leave that stupid karate. Quit rules. That's what we're going with. Going up, going up.
Come on.
It's a powerful dyslexia right there. Going
okay.
Up.
Okay.
Just added a G in there. Bread Dead Redemption.
Nice.
Yes.
Sounds good.
Seems
God,
fitting.
What have I done? What have I done?
You've garbed yourself.
I just want to know if it works. Quick.
I want to as well.
I'm stuck.
Swing it.
I'm trying. I think totally stuck on this thing.
Might need to get in there. Professor.
No.
Plop, plop.
Quick. Okay. What do you think?
Professor.
Is that
plop,
a button
plop.
For the radiator?
Hell Judge. Yeah, that does look like a button. An attorney knob.
Wow. I don't know. I'm going to do it. Hit it.
Red Punk
it's even
Fest.
Possible to hit it. I
Linky,
did it.
Linky.
You see that, Sam? I'm solving
zero,
shit.
02. I'm going to buy glasses. I know. You're right. You were right about the radiator. I'll give it up. I mean, if you can get toasted with 11 edibility, you got to just get there and grab. You got to let yourself fall and then grab
Hold
it.
On, is there a way inside of it? There's a way inside of it.
Cruncher 01. I believe that's what. Cruncher, maybe? Cruncher? Hamburger Joe.
Yeah.
Kind of guy I want to meet.
That old Hamburger Joe.
He makes a damn good hot dog.
That he does. All right, Sam.
No, I am toast. Good for you. We're trying.
God. No.
Oh, he's garbed. He's garbed. Yep. Oh, no. TRC bot.
Why can't
four.
I grab? Come on.
Oh, you ran out. Damn it.
Ah, I was so close. I even tried to pull it off, just sometimes it looks like.
What's it like living in a trash can?
Well, hey, I solved the puzzle for you. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I was going to go there first thing.
Veronica 1885, welcome.
Suck a jam.
Okay. The walking along the edge there really is a good strategy. Dill Kill 550, welcome. Oh! Oh, man, who's scrubbing it up now? Oh, just starting it out the gate at 60. Oh, you're so bad. You're giving me crap. Stinky wet farts and a bunch of numbers. Thank you for following. Reflex Prodigy 218, welcome out. Dude, save your toast. Uh-uh.
It was 5 minutes. I'm going to restart.
It was 45 seconds. You suck. Happy Hobo, welcome. Thank you for following. Look at this guy. Just clearly does not know how to bread.
Well, I fell under a table trying to jam. I don't think jam does anything.
No, it doesn't. It's just purely aesthetic.
Yeah.
I see crazy.
Wow, that's how fast I lost?
Wow! And he's just giving me crap.
Like, that's... I just landed straight on it and immediately died.
JH Craftmaster, thank you for following. Just enough to watch Sam's moral high ground fly away!
I had a moral high ground?
Well, high ground of skill high ground. You had no high ground now. It's gone. Okay. You've just done the worst.
That's fair-ish. Now I'll do the best.
Chaos Ruku, thank you for following.
Nope. Yeah, just suck it, the rest of the bread loaf.
Whoop. Oh, grab it! You're still touching the ground. Quick. It's a terrifying sound. Frosto 29, welcome. Get on up there. Mikey Massey, welcome. Uh-oh. Quick, Sam. You're running out of grip. Okay. Take a breather. Can you kill the bread has followed us? Yes. No, I don't know. You just make it dirty enough, and then nobody wants it, and then it kills itself. Oh, that's sad. Wojo Effect! Welcome!
Bread suicide, pretty much.
Bread aside.
Yeah.
He dies by yeast infection.
I mean, funny, yes.
Hey, man, T911! I don't know. No, just go along the back, dude. You don't need to get higher up there. Just go along the back. That is a ton of numbers. Very dark virus. Welcome. You're going the wrong way. Okay, that is sweet as hell. I liked your sweet ninja flips, but you're going the wrong direction. You know that, right? And now you're dying. Get off the floor! Sexy unicorn, welcome. Just in time to watch Sam fail.
Probably.
Blubohead, welcome.
Why won't you?
I really liked your sweet corner ninja flips. Like,
we're learning tricks.
Yeah. Hooligan HD, thanks for joining us. Oh, okay. Now, just do the cool, like the super ninja walkie thing that I was doing. It'll be fine. So you're going to hit right trigger, left bumper, right bumper, back to back like that. So, Anthony C830. Again, you're going the wrong direction. You know that it's all the way on the other side, to the left. Why are you going the wrong way? Are you determined to fail? Danny Doss, thank you for following. You're going to die in that corner. Yeah, this is going to be interesting. Why are you going the wrong way? Runic Ocean, welcome.
I'm going the right way.
No, you're not.
It's a square room.
I know, eventually you'll get there, but now you're the exact... From where you were, it was closer to go the other way. Floro! I love that we're seriously debating, like, the game about bread. Trying to get to the toaster.
Serious business, dude.
God. Eric the Elephant, thank you for following. Bird Plains has... Any chance, stop it. I'm going to crumb. My escape. Thank you for following. Oh, come on. Sam, this is just truly bad. Frost Elf 13, welcome. I feel like it got much more in line with the holiday season with you joining us and following. Just in case we got some new people tuning in, which it looks like we do. Silent M, welcome. My name is Chad. That is Sam. We stream every Monday through Thursday at 10 p.m. Central. Starting January 1st, we'll actually be moving our streaming time to 4 to 6 Central. But Sam and I are on Mondays and Wednesdays. Our buddies Craig and Sean are on Tuesdays and Thursdays. We play the games, we make the streams, we have the funs, and we hang out with you guys in the chat. Today we're playing I Am Bread. This is just now on Early Access for Steam. I have then Sun. Thank you for following. And if you guys would like to win a copy of this game, we actually are giving one away. And you can do that by just scrolling down just a little bit.
There you go. That was
fair. Yeah, you sucked up really bad. Johnny Boy,
I was getting there.
Welcome. If you guys want to win a copy of this, you scroll down. You should see a little embed of a Gleam contest widget right below the player. And you can just go ahead and click on that. There's a bunch of different ways to enter. And then at the end of the stream, we're going to draw for it.
Oh, that sexy lower third there.
Yeah.
That's good stuff.
Brian is good. By the way, Brian is our master
spits.
Behind the curtain.
You do.
I can't grab anything.
Wiggle.
Look at this. This is BS.
Bacon Flipso, he can grab something. Grab some bacon.
Got it. There we go. I sacrificed some of my
air sick carrot.
Oh, 2-0. You ever been air sick before?
Nope.
And a carrot?
Nope.
But he sees good at night.
I bet he does too. Because carrots in hell, it increase your vision, folks.
Mike strokes men. Mike might. Who's to judge?
You know what? I think you were right.
Wyatt, would you? Yeah, I know. And you have to go, especially when I got onto that side of the couch, other side of the couch first.
Yeah.
Thank
you. I'm
just
going to go my way.
Although that cabinet screwed me up. Gucci may
honestly.
Games Pot 2.
Whoa there, Brad! What was that about? You were perfectly balanced, then you're like, you know what? I don't deserve to live anymore.
The crumbly guy. The attractive heavy.
Okay. You good? Good now?
Just hump the wall. You should try the Ninja Flippity. That's the best way to travel, Ninja Flips.
I could grab the wrong thing. It is. Give me a second, though.
Oh, he's on the flow. Missed just one. Sorry. Maze Runner.
What have I done?
Oh, been
bad. I
ninja flipped
way too hard. Sam, I know
Dollar 5315. That's not my PIN number.
All right. Okay.
QDM1 sounds like a drug.
That it does.
You know that what the kids are doing there?
Probably.
Tartarossa. Sounds like a fantasy
game.
Man,
I'm in a 90-degree corner. That sucks.
This is the kind of stuff I was in.
Yeah, except I'm not going to try and do it.
Reap 007 Jr. Was there a kid 007? Yes, there was a game called 007.
James Bond Jr.
Yeah, right?
Come on.
Nowhere near as good as James Pond. YOLO 420, mate. Topical right now as Chad James is bread trying to become toast, which seems kind of like the death of bread. It's kind of like evolving. There's no going back once you're toast.
Yep.
Tristan Bate. There you go. 1, 2, 3. Dark Honor.
Oh, God, my grip. Yeah, this is so frustrating.
Dark Honor. It's an honor, but it's quite dark. Mythic Gomer. Like, he's like some sort of, like, if Gomer
I have no
Pyle
perspective on what
was
Psy
a
has
knight.
What?
Yeah, I got garbed in the exact same situation. Walt Weird. Wired. Sorry.
Okay, now I can do it. All right.
Peppermint
Why would you
Gaming.
Not let me do that.
I love a good peppermint.
Come on.
No, I don't. I'm lying.
Come on,
about
Brad.
That. They're garbage.
Thank you.
I hate peppermints. Longboard cam. Sounds like a GoPro kind of thing.
Right as we're near a skateboard, too.
Does.
All right. I'm going to have to go across this stupid shelf again. Oh, no. Okay.
You can get right trigger right then.
I will.
Ooh, Lord.
Get in there.
All Angry right. Video game nerd fan.
Well, welcome. That's
good of you.
Yeah. Oops.
He's really wearing it on his sleeve. Squid King. 1, 2, 3. Not something
nice.
I want to run into.
The Squid King. Lord of the Deep.
It's like
Sprayer
some sort of crazy
ink.
Cthulhu Poseidon mixture.
Oh,
Cam
God,
too strong.
No! Wow, I recovered pretty quickly from that.
Bacon 175. You know, we're getting some more bacon-related people, so you might want to join the Breakfast Club or make a bacon club, because it's an all-day item.
Oh. Right?
It was good.
Right.
Yeah. Vinny, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 6. Team Luigi for the win. It's true. We are the best team. Way better than any stupid dinosaur. That's for sure.
No, you're not. Luigi's the worst. Yoshi is best.
Mm-mm.
Come on. Oh, wow. Changing the camera perspective changes the way you move.
Yeah, I know. It's weird.
Okay, go back. Fine, Brad. You don't want to spin?
Game
Let's try that.
Three. If you're just making them for fun, as long as you're a real human, I guess. Champagne.
Nip.
Champagne. I see what you did there. It's like a hurtful bottle of bubbly. Catawagoo. I'm using the zero as a ooh noise. It's what smart people
no,
do.
No.
Yeah, get that wall. Uh-oh. Hump it. Hump the wall.
I'm off.
D-Bagman Plus.
I'm off balance a little bit. I'm off my balance diet. No. No, get in there.
What about those hacky sack looking things right there? Do you want to grab one of them?
Hell no.
Marshmallow.
Get against that wall. Thank you.
It's a name.
I'm yelling at a fictional piece of bread.
D for dummy.
Get back up there. Get back there.
That damn Blake.
Get the...
What a guy. What a Blake.
No.
Oh, he's garbing.
Oh, I'm fine.
Get up there. Ninja right. Flips.
I got it.
C-dubs.
Ugh. Shit!
Straw hat pirate freaky. There's not many pirates with straw hats.
But I assume they'd like one.
Oh, no. Get up. Quit. Thank you.
All right.
Man, you really get into this ridiculous game. I tell you what, you're like, I don't want to become dirty.
Garbage floor bread? No one does.
Yeah, no one does.
Casbarat. That's a name. It's a place. Guy
Shit.
Thing.
He's good. No
I'm
grape.
Good. I'm good.
Mr.
Okay.
Hume. That's what I'm going with on that one. Nerdy Latino.
Yeah!
Thanks for filling out the diversity card.
Yep. Come on.
The cat tamer is in the house.
Oh, sweet.
You're out of gripe.
Am I? Yeah! I'm like the Batman of bread. All right.
MMGX fatality. More games pop.
No. Fool. Oh, God.
Oh,
no.
God, he's done. He's getting.
No.
Oh, he's floor bred now. Your old Uncle Gubsy. I like that one. I don't have an old
God,
uncle
this is so
Gubsy,
stressful, dude.
Funny. Cushberry muffins. Muffins are always better when made at a mountain level. Slow lap. Bism.
No! Let's trigger! Get up!
Can this bread be toast? Or is he toasted?
Oh my God, I almost got
You'll
it.
We'll find
come
out
on,
soon.
Come on! No, don't
God
do this to me!
Chad. Carbon!
Left one for Lego! Lego! Nobody wants that!
Shit!
I got it, don't worry, young. I learned some tricks.
JCH12, thank you for following. God, I had it, man.
You tried to have it.
I was in, and it just wouldn't go. It's just like,
then
oh,
it
I
had
just got
you.
A little floppy. I'm not going to quite make it in there.
It's time to lean forward, because it's serious. It's serious now.
JohnMac068, welcome. I need your support. I need help. We need to get this bread toasted. Damn. Metal Science says Chad just got burnt. I wish! Then I would have made it inside the damn thing. Kelvin F3116, welcome to the bread stream. It's all bread all the time tonight. Summit 2G, welcome, Sam. You're not doing so hot.
I'm like under the couch.
Yep. Yep. Oh, God. Sam,
wow,
it's still
awful.
Yeah, you are. You guys see that? Yeah. Sam? What? Your mic fell. I ninja caught it. Oh, we're good.
It's because this one doesn't
Bear Shark Kind? Bear Shark Kind, welcome. GameSpot 4. There's been multiple of those.
There's five
hey,
now.
Stop making accounts, dude. We appreciate it, but at the same time, like, that really throws off our numbers. I like giving you a shout out. You got many. Be good. Lukey Calibra, welcome. God. I want this. That bread needs to be toast, man. Needs more cowbell. Thank you for following. Now we need more toast. Because you know what they say, every toaster toasts toast. No, it doesn't, Mario. It toasts bread. Dunchmaster, welcome. Oh, the CDI. We should play some CDI games sometime.
Braindead 13.
Armageddon 73. No, dude. I mean, that game is fun, but, like, we should put ourselves through, like, the Zeldas or something.
Ew.
Gamelon. Ugh. Dark Fantasy. Welcome.
I like that. Dark Fantasy. Ooh. It's like saying a thing.
Concept X, Rye So Serious. Dr. Hacks Knows. Nice. The important thing is to flip it and catch it on the rye. Figured Brian would appreciate that one. Woolman 13, welcome. All right. Deadfall wants to know. Hey, Deadfall, that's Tyler. Tyler wants to know, have we done Goat Simulator yet? No, we haven't. We're too busy trying to toast bread, and it's really flipping hard. Woosterman22, thank you for following. Get up there, Sam.
Yeah.
It's balance.
I gotta
balance
fix my
your
mic.
Diet.
I gotta fix my mic.
Rocker2251. Yep. Remember the food pyramid? Remember when that was a thing?
We're gonna climb it.
I hope that's the final level. You climb the food pyramid. I hate Pizza Hut. Thank you for following. And
you're weird.
Oh! Good catch. Dude, you're like doing the bread splits right now. You're like the Jean-Claude Van Damme of bread.
Yeah.
Salvi Stick, thank you for following. Careful, dude. Don't screw that. Just go along the edge, right? Oh, no, that's right. It's a corner. Dr. Dickbutt, thank you for following. You may want to see the doctor yourself. I'm gonna swing it around. Get on this side. Oh, God. Careful. Idle Speed. Welcome. Hmm. Damon Frost mentioned the 24-hour Frogathon. We're probably going to have to do that. I really want to play some Amazing Frog. CallCat12. Welcome. Good catch, man. You've, like, almost screwed this up. You need to go fast right now. Go fast. Go fast. Go fast. You're losing your grip. Get a grip, Sam. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh. Nice one. That was, like, cliffhanger right there.
What are these, coasters? Get out of my house.
Lord Admission's like, you can use a skateboard to easily cross the room. But then you're not some sort of sweet bread ninja, are you?
Yeah, that's very true.
Chris Benoit Killer, thank you for following. Ouch.
So you're Chris Benoit?
I guess technically that all roads end in Chris Benoit. Oh, God, no!
That was so dirty so fast.
Chad's third nipple? All right. Deal 391.
I was at like 80% ability, and then I hit that spot. All right.
All right, we got this. Flip the man into the pan. That's mousetrap.
Could you just like knock the
pan? Yeah, knock the pan
around
and then just keep smacking it around? I was thinking that.
Gassy something, I missed it. Louis Cold Cuts. Sounds like a really
I got beer.
Bad DJ. Like tonight at the club, DJ Louis Cold Cuts.
He's serving up a slice of music for you.
Exactly. Milkman, something we've never had before. Have you ever had a milkman? You ever live in a neighborhood with one of those? Is that just the 1920s?
Yeah, I don't know. All right, Sam, are you ready for something just crazy?
Pete!
You ready for something crazy,
yeah,
Sam?
Yeah, I am.
All right. Yup!
I tried that.
Oh, one. Dude. All right,
and I was like, I immediately died.
Super sandwich, 1-3. We got Super Sandwich on our side. P-Bizzle says, hold my beer.
Yeah, true. Pretty much.
Now.
Zion Cat.
It's
like
just
you're
hard
Zion,
any way you slice it.
Z. That's a way to put it. Epic Gomer.
Get over there.
Set
oh! Up. Yep.
Hey, you only lost 1%.
Yeah, that was way better than I thought it was going to be. Up we go. That's the sound bread
cheese
makes.
She's yellow.
Ah! No, left bumper. Yep. Left, right trigger. Yep. Up.
Rapid fire for life.
Blat, 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 blat. Brett is how it actually is.
Okay, it does drain your grip. I was like, yeah, that might be a loop or a workaround. Sure!
Submatic. Yeah, speaking of subs, not the sandwiches, of course. We could use one.
Perfect.
To help,
guys, we need a sub sandwich.
We need a sub sandwich to help Chad get through this one. He might touch the painting like I did and just fall straight down to
no,
your
dude.
Death.
I learned from your mistake.
Your bread death.
Your breath?
No.
Breadeth? Get up there. Oh, defy everything!
It's triggers buttons. Triggers
I'm all that
buttons.
Is bread!
It's super easy to
yeah.
do this one.
Oh, no, I want.
That's how I touched that guy. There you go.
Yeah!
Spartan 9888.
What do I have?
Zero.
Is it a coaster?
Yeah.
I just don't want to. I need to just coast by this thing. Come on.
There you go.
I'm going to do it this time.
See
and
what's
I'm not
going
frying.
On
Dark
Fallon.
Dark,
yeah.
Dark villain Fallon? Or phallus or
Fallon?
Come between.
Dark Fallon.
Is that like an evil phallus?
Fallen. Dark Fallon.
Oh, there you go. If you say it correctly, it makes
Crystal
a lot more sense.
Crystal Viper. What? A charming snake. We've got a couple snake people tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Take over the government, I'm sure. Is that lizard people actually?
Lizard. I know.
Nepacools 4.
Bad. I'm gonna reset this. Am I really stuck in here? Ah, there we go.
Just wiggle better.
I am. I'm good.
Game's all about the wiggle.
You know I'm gonna try something else.
Wiggle, wiggle. Revivability. That's a name. And an attribute. I think.
Oh
my
God!
Words
why didn't
very
you?
Well. Spider, I think is what we're going for.
Shit! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! There's no time. There's no time. Oh, I gotta start.
Maybe like a chicklet spider. Madman PK
one.
Psychic
get
capabilities.
Back right. Try this again.
That's what I imagine.
I just look over and wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
No, that's how you spell it.
No.
He's garbing himself, everybody. He's doing the flip and the flop, but he's not doing any wiggle.
I should have flopped when I flipped.
No, you should have wiggled when you biggled. You're not a bagel. You're a piece of bread. Get over there.
I'm trying. Damn it. Yeah. No. No, shit.
Oh, it's
no.
dirty.
No.
That's where I landed, right in Dirt City.
Duh.
Let me welcome you to the bad kid town.
Do I want to take a Photoshop break? Fine, Brian. Let's look and see at the fun Photoshops while we fail at being bread. Press pause so we don't lose any progress on the timing. Crazy Kevin, dude. Thanks for following.
Actually, you Photoshop. I'm going to go pee.
Fine. You could have just snuck off while the Photoshops were on. But
no, I want him to
Sam
know.
Has
I'm
to
gone.
Pee, everyone.
It's true.
All right.
Gonna get
let's see
too.
The
photo. That's bread and butter.
I love you guys. You guys always have fun with like bread and butter. I like it. I appreciate there's two of me. What's up next? Cade says, drunkest sandwich. Half these faces people find of me, I don't even remember making. All right. Shingeki no bread. Nice. Very nice. Is that the bread dude from Ren and Stimpy? Cinnamon Toast Man, that's it. Wow, well, good luck on your calculus, man. All right, bring it back. I'm just gonna go again while Sam takes forever. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Let's do this, guys. We don't need Sam. All right. Yeah, there's lots of salt on this bread tonight. I know, guys. I want it. Oh man. All right. I'm gonna get this. We may miss out on no bread guy. What are you doing? Another lap. Yep. I'm fine. No, get back. Our mother loaf tried to betray us, but we're okay. Okay. Let's do this. You forfeited your turn. Dude, our mother loaf tried to betray us. I was moving off of it.
Oh,
it pushed us. Yeah, it was crazy.
Well, you're a bastard. I'd like you to know that.
All right. Especially when I rock it this time. Yaw!
RB.
I got it.
Break that plate.
Okay.
Oh, there's a Jester 7.
All right.
Thank you for following. Okay. It's that picture of a lady. I wonder if that's just like a stock photo or one of the devs.
It's probably one of the devs' family members.
Why not one of the devs?
Or one of the devs.
Yeah, it's kind of attitude. Austin Moore.
I wasn't making anything about that, too. Just usually people
hide
photos of
family members.
I'm just
messing with you.
Don't get me started on the Eagle Opportunity Toast game, all right?
Shiloh Grave.
Oh, shit. Wrong finger was on there. There you go.
Let's see if Chad can get up onto the crowning.
Yep.
And boom, there we are. All Chad right. is crowning.
This is just the crust of the playthrough. Let's go. Yep.
Paco Taco something.
Nope.
Patrick TG 99. See, that one's
wow,
easy.
Wow, that one went far. All right, we don't need that. Yeah. Wiggle.
Hit the painting. Zach Man.
Oh, yeah.
He's the man of Zach.
Dude, I'm starting to get good at this breading. I don't know. Look at that. That was all off one swoop.
Yeah, you can roll if you do it well enough.
Yeah. Get out of here, frying pan.
Arrogant Lobster. Thing.
Sam just ate lobster tonight.
No.
No lobster for you? Just the rolls?
No, I had tilapia.
Mm.
Not too big on bottom feeder fish, but it was
oh,
good.
Oh, shit!
You're garbed. Oh, you're not in the super dirty part.
No.
Time for a tea party. Cha-ching. No player hate. He does not player hate, Jed.
Good to know.
It is good to know. Just like, because you could use some right now, because you're just garbing.
Oh, come on. No. Get the fuck.
Oh, no F words, sir.
This is serious, all right?
For the win. Guys, he said cuff. He didn't say anything that was like fudge or anything like that. Turret. That's a thing that keeps things from coming down in lane, usually.
All right.
Love turrets. Texas Bingle.
Come on!
10.
Wiggle your stupid bread ass out of the way.
Numbers.
All right. Come on!
Oh, this one's good. Lord Squids a Lot.
I like that name a lot.
That's a good one. He squids a lot. I don't know if that's like a Baiton reference. I'm not sure. No. Right trigger.
Oh, shit! Oh, God! No!
All the progress!
No!
He's so garby! He's gonna get stuck
God,
under!
No!
Oh, yeah,
oh,
you're
shit.
Done! You're done, kid!
Oh, shit!
You're out of here!
No.
You're just garbage!
I will survive! Shot! Yes!
God. It's Lauren Moore.
Get up there!
Don't know if that's actually her, though. Mighty Max 4-4. It's a cartoon character from our past.
He's got it off.
2% edibility, about the same percent chance he's actually going to successfully beat this. See if he
no!
can do it.
No!
Oh.
bastard. Come on, get out of there. Left trigger, don't fall, Pan. Oh, you camera, you're good. Oh, shit. I might be stuck.
You really Fakasha'd that shelf up.
It's okay, guys. This is just a momentary setback. I've got it.
A drunken hobo four. Like how that was taken. You needed to be the fourth drunken hobo. Y'all could start a little fire in a barrel.
Together.
Be a gang.
You know...
What? What? This is serious, dude. I'm breading.
No, I'm just wondering if the game's on easy mode, like if we have some sort of like white bread privilege or something. Surely we're not good for anyone's diet, and that does add quite a bit of white guilt. White bread guilt.
He's back to where he once was. Let's see if he falls off miserably again.
Hans von Groberschmidt. Best attempt I got at your name. It's really long. Possibly Germanic.
He's a red triggers, bumper.
He's on top of a door.
We're fine,
everybody. Don't worry about it. That crazy McNugget. The crazy McNugget.
Do you think the clock's going to fall?
No, I think the clock is totally fine.
I think the clock's going to fall.
Launch onto it, and if it does, you're going to struggle.
Are you ready, Sam?
Oh, God. That was... My name is Sieber.
Hello,
Sieber.
Are you ready for the shit?
No. That was ballsy. Especially for such dirty toast.
I know. I'm making a count. All right. Hold on. Nope. I just hear myself screaming, Brian.
Oh, snap.
It's Chris. Hi, Chris.
Like the knife.
How deadly.
If he cuts you, you'll never heal.
Oh, God. No. Okay.
Astrum 1207. That might be the time. I haven't checked in ages. I mean, what time is it?
It's not 12 yet.
I know. It's 1110. That's a time.
Get back.
Of day.
We're trying to fall. All right.
Oh, I missed one. I'll put my knee up. Move this way so I can see it better. See? Bowboy Cussia.
Get off the wall!
Cussia. Bowboy Cussia.
Oh, God.
He's got it. He's gonna fall. He's gonna get dirty.
Effert. That's a name.
This is so intense right now.
Oh.
You have no idea.
He's tense.
I am so... Inch along. I need the energy, chat. Let me energy.
Spirit bomb on the scrub. J-pad more? J-pad. Left trigger.
Yeah, I got it.
Right bumper. Left bumper. Left trigger. You're crazy. Just doing a pull up and a little rotating rotors.
Yep.
Uh-oh. He's going. Oh.
You're going to get garbed. We know it.
No, I'm not.
Agent Flapjacks, join the pancake crew because breakfast is going to be off the chain. Yeah, dude.
I thought is that a subdivision of the breakfast club?
Yes, it is.
The pancake crew?
They lead the breakfast club. The pancake crew knows what's up.
Yeah, I just flopped over there and slapped it on the side.
Trapped.
All right.
Pixel Up MC. Yeah, Pixel Up MC.
Okay. Focus in.
Woo-woo-woo-woo-saw, your bread become toast.
Anyway. You're losing your grip just trying to get a little toast on. It's 2%, you know you gotta get fully baked if you wanna be toast. He's trying. He's doing a swingy swang. It's like you're some sort of a weird, I don't know, what are those breakdancer kids?
Shit.
Shit is right. He's got one chance to recover, or else this bread is not toast, but toast, whatever. He's for caution.
All right. You stupid camera. Stop doing that to me.
Looks like he's trying to do the croissant twist, but is unable.
The camera's messing with me. Hang on.
Turn it.
Halfway it makes me switch, and it's really awkward.
Or should I say turn it and burn it, which is what you probably shouldn't do to toast, but we'll accept it at this point. You're dirty as hell at 2% edibility. There's like one tiny piece of your crust that someone might eat.
What the hell? No. Wait, I can just go on the outside of it?
Yeah, dude. You're good. You just got enough grip. You can stay there. So just LT, LB.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to flop
put
down.
Put yourself down.
I'll flop back up when I need to. Just got to make it even.
Yeah, you're good. Yeah, you're getting.
I thought I had to get in there, dude.
Oh, no, you silly fool. How did you never notice that the other times you went here?
I could have done this so easily.
Might want to flip up. Pulling it tight. I'm like how half toasted
you are.
Yeah,
yeah.
Down the middle, he's the yin and yang of bread. Whoa.
We're doing it, guys.
Then you're going to have to LTRT swing.
Wow, that does not look like edible.
Like burnt as shit, kid. You got 0% edibility.
What? How?
Because your garb. You burned yourself up. August. Slewig. Augustus Slewig. It's a very proper name.
You gotta bounce it.
Yeah.
You gotta bounce it. Oh, God. What have I done? Okay.
I was waiting. I was hoping you'd fall so bad.
We will become toast.
Star Shark! That's a thing from the sky. You look upon them, the celestial body of Star Shark. You are the worst piece of least appetizing.
Oh, I just look at that. God, it's just disgusting.
Is that name too racy? I don't know if it's supposed to be.
I don't know what you're talking about. Alright. All right.
Everything but the Lee is a racial slur in that.
I didn't even notice.
Okay.
Alright. We got this, guys. I've been given a breakfast club name. It's Mr. Toasty. Alright, 96%. 96%.
Hayden Infalid.
Alright.
A lot of Haydens tonight.
Get toasted.
One more. Oh. Get another bit. Yep.
I am toast. I don't care. Woo!
Failed miserably, but whatever.
We did it. Yeah.
Next day.
Oh. I'm so happy right now.
My turn, you turn thief and bastard.
I am the bread god. Bow before your new bread deity. All right, hang on. Let's read this. Mr. Merton was again distressed during this session. He claimed his lounge had now been broken into. He relayed his suspicions and believed
Grim Reaper
discovered the culprit is leaving a message by placing a singular slice of toasted bread in the room. He claims the kitchen had a similar incident, but it never stood out to him at the time. He then appeared to be in deep thought.
To move the mouse. I didn't mean to double tap.
What a dick.
Sucks to be.
Well, now we don't get the story, and that's why I'm playing this game.
F1
Findog!
I was thinking racing. I was like, F1, I like that.
All right.
Under the bed.
I feel so good right now. I know that was like the worst you could have possibly done, but I did it. I pulled it off even after that ridiculous fail. All right. Mulenin Lil John? Yeah, you're going to have to get a real crazy ninja skill right now. You're going to lose your grip. Get a grip, Sam. Oh! No, you're fine. Land on the nose. Just don't get stuck down in the side of the bed. Tree Bark Ted! Welcome. I would like to know the story behind your name. Like, are you like a tree bark collector? Do you sell the bark of trees? I don't know. That's just... It's interesting to me. You're stuck in that... Oh, no, God. God, you're going under the pillow. Cult Kid, welcome.
Sam, are you going to bread?
That was so grimy.
I know. Z Blaster 1622, welcome. Ocean Master says, damn, I missed it because I left to make one. Make what? Tell me you went to make toast. God, I hope you went to make toast. Photoshop. Oh, Photoshop's? Okay. Sackies, thanks for following. Come on. Where are you there, 69? Thank you for following. Well, I can tell you, I was exhausted when I got in here, but the bread game, I am bread, has woken me up completely. I'm always watching one. Well, thanks for watching, and thanks for following. Yeah, get out here, books. We don't need you. I didn't choose the book life. I chose the bread life.
What am I getting dirty for?
I don't know. The books are dirty, dude. Knowledge, man. Off Black, thank you for following.
Okay. Let's see here.
Lamp. It's got to be the lamp. I bet you touched yourself on top of the lamp. Yeah. Stickman Lizzie. Izzy? Stickman Izzy. My bad. There you go. All right, Sam. You can do this.
Yep.
Somebody said I'm illiterate. Guys. We have a really tiny little thing that pops up down there, and it's white text on the... It's just... We do our best, all right? Oh, dude, the wall is disgusting. Look, you can see it. Look how dirty that wall is. Yeah, Brian says it's concrete.
Disgusting concrete. What are you, some sort of plebe house material?
Yep. All right, so this is the... It's getting real, man. Probably should have taken the other wall because it looks like the other wall's way closer to that lamp because you're going to have to go all the way around. It's going to suck.
I was just trying to get a high ground so I knew
you really
what was
scouted
going
out. Create Express, welcome. Thank you for following. Oh, God. Oh, climb, climb. Good job. Flop your way on up there. Climb, flip. Race, is it? Or LT? Rari Slut. Rari Slut? I don't know. Oh, you're going to be cutting it super close, Sam.
Woo!
Woo! Lady, tell me. Oh! Oh, my God. Just, you're being really crumbly right now, Sam. Oh. Oh. Come on. Come on. No. 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 No! I don't know how you live that. Because you totally touched for a second, but you're, it's all right. It's just the tip.
Oh, the wall got me there.
The wall got you.
Good to know. Walls are dirty.
Right. Let's see what we can do. All right. Tweesis. Thank you. Look at that cat picture.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
do you think
cute.
You could knock the cat picture over and then,
hell
like,
yeah.
maneuver it around the room?
Oh, either
somehow?
Way, I was just going to knock it over because, you know. Uh-oh.
Okay, so the bread is, or the bed isn't dirty.
No. Interesting. Socks are dirty, though. Okay, that wall's clean. Looks like this is my path. I don't, maybe
disgusting.
That, maybe it's that lamp over there, the one that's, is it moving on its own? Is there a sentient robot lamp? Is it the Pixar lamp?
Yeah, it's the Pixar lamp. We don't want to mess with the Pixar lamp.
Maybe it's the thing that toasts us.
Maybe.
Why does it
but
move on its own? That's creepy.
They're probably trying to throw you off.
Those
I
boxes
say this
look really
is,
dirty,
yeah,
don't they?
I think the boxes are probably your best chance, though. Or just see if you can cabinet onto
can,
the wall. Because that wall doesn't look dirty.
No, it doesn't. Which is why I'm... Oops.
Yeah, get on up there. Don't know what you're getting at right now, but you're trying.
Just got it.
Triggers, buttons, triggers, buttons.
Oh.
Oh!
It's a bread stand, everybody.
Yep. You've heard of a headstand. Wait until you see a bread stand.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Ballsy, but it worked.
I know.
It paid out. Ooh. You have to do the old swingersons. Oh, you're going to do this number?
Yeah, dude. Served me well in the past. Snap, I'm still 100% deliciousness.
You're killing it. You're crushing it.
I am the master of bread.
You are bread.
Come on.
LB. Oh, no.
I have made a mistake.
You're getting it, though. You're getting it.
Yeah, I'm just going to run out of time. Yeah, there it goes. Oh, shit.
So dirty. Just hump it. Just air hump. Nice. Nice.
No. Up. Up. Go and ready. Around. Come on.
He's out of grip.
Flipping thing. The camera perspective changes just completely screw you at times. Look at this.
Nobody ever said being bread was easy, especially if you have aspirations of toast. Oh, that floor is disgusting.
Spin.
One star Shiroks. Shiroks. Making a quick pace. Oh, he's upstairs.
Ugh, you're recovering, recovering. All right.
You got 26% of your edibility left. Can you make it?
Oh, that looks so dirty.
That's one grimy box.
I'll try it real fast.
That's what Chad says to the ladies usually.
Only the special ones.
Shadow Assassin.
I'm not paying full price. That's one grimy box.
There's a company in our town called Grass Assassin, and I just think they wanted to see how many times they could fit ass into their company name. They're like, if we could get a company name with like five asses in it, we should do it. And they're like, what about Grass Assassin? And I was like, oh, shit.
Well, I
three
guess,
asses.
I guess
good
we'll be a lawn service. Oh, oh.
Whoop,
oh,
whoop.
Don't think.
Just be
oh,
bread.
Oh, shit.
Just be bread. Oh, you're so floored.
Somebody followed.
Call a czar. Thank you for joining us and watching
Calazar.
This flooring performance by Chad
Calazar.
James. Calazar.
Was there a Z or S?
Call a czar. All Z's. No okay. S's. Call a czar. He's gonna brump. He's going up.
Wait, what am I doing?
LB swing.
That's where it is. Yeah.
God,
dude,
you
what
stupid
is he doing? He's out of it.
Thing.
Buttons.
Trigger.
Up!
Trigger.
Up!
Oh, God. He's garbage.
I don't care anymore.
Floor bread.
Ah! Wallet FTGC, welcome. I need to go get some water. I'll be right back. I'm like losing my voice from yelling at this fictional piece of bread. Louis, the 10th, 11th, 12th, 13th. I don't know. 13th, I think it is. I'll be back.
Not going well. No. Nope. I'm just gonna just restart this one. Just totally.
That one's bad.
I immediately fell under,
already?
I fell under the bed when I knocked over the cat picture.
Under the bed. Hard place to go.
Alright, I'm back. Genuous. Yeah, we'll check out the shops in 1 second. Let's see where Sam gets to after this. Sam will die. Buddy 641, if there's one thing I've learned, it's that Sam cannot toast.
Ch-ch-ch-chia.
Actually, technically, you got the first one. I take that back. We're 1-1.
I've toasted as much as you've toasted.
Yes. Man. I'm actually having a lot of fun. How about you?
However this game might look, it is fun to
play. It really is. Like, and it's fun to get ballsy with it, too, and like just whip it and fly and just see where you land. Oh, man, you're just scrubbing it up, Sam. Oh, there you are. Never mind.
Immortal
8572, welcome.
Can't believe that worked as well as I wanted it to work, but it absolutely did.
Yeah, nice job.
There we are. Yep, on top of this gross box.
Yeah, but it doesn't hurt us. We found that out.
Yep.
That's going to be hard. Why do we always end up making the sounds from Sid Meier's Pirates multiplayer? Sam's so focused right now. He can't even talk. Look at this. How did we gain our, like... Yeah, that's what happened to me, too. Quick, get on the top. You're about to lose your grip. Okay. Stop. Hmm. Oh, bread stand.
Bread stand.
I think you're technically leaning up against the thing, but it doesn't matter.
Yeah, I am.
Oh, shit! Hey, Sam, stop plating around. Lumobite, welcome. Okay. Okay. Doing good. You crazy fool. You almost did not pull that off. Just knock all that. No, actually, don't knock it. Don't knock it. It'll probably knock the shelf down. Be prepared. Okay, you're good. Good job. That was a good prep just in case the shelf went. All right. Try. Okay, you're going to have to go straight up, get on top of the top shelf, then fall on top of that. Okay? Getting a little awkward. Are you on the jam? Oh, you crazy fool. Okay. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Suck it.
Look at it. Is it just floating? It's like lava lamp jam.
It's antimatter.
Oh, my God. It was. He spreads antimatter on his toast.
No wonder this guy's going insane.
Yeah, dude. That's crazy. Oh, shit. No, Sam. No. No. Oh. What was that?
No one knows. Oh,
is
my
it like
God.
The antimatter jam? Is it coming for you? Is it going to jam you? Quick, Sam.
The floor is jamming me right now.
Yeah. All right, get on back up there. You can do it. Sumverendus, welcome. Oh, my God. Sam, come on. Don't drop it now. You're doing so good. All right. Oop. No, no. You just press back up against the wall. You can hold it with the stick.
Yeah, yeah. I am holding it really strong.
Austin Chu 7, welcome. I think you might want to go up the door frame because you might hit the shelf here. But nope, I think you're doing a perfect job. Perfect. You got this. Now go to the side. Take a little rest. No. Oh, God, dude. We're good. All right. Oh, dude, how do we not do that? Clavenman says, is it Space Jam?
Yeah, we should have done
Touché.
That.
Touche. Good job. Gaming Skeleton 5. Welcome. Oh, quick, Sam, hurry. Not that. No. Over. Good. All right. Doing well. All right, now, you want to try and fall on top of that lamp?
No.
Yeah, dude. Oh, shit. It's lamp the is iron, broken. Dude. It's the iron.
Oh.
It's got to be. That's going to be so hard. Look over just to double check. Because like, you might be able to toast yourself on top of the lamp. There might be multiple, you know. It might be like a choose your own path, you know, choose your own bread adventure. Like,
no.
I'm just saying. We got to make sure we get all the, we got to make sure we get the good endings.
Yeah, right.
You know, the ending where we become free and we like end up like having a pigeon eat us and then we take over its mind to become a pigeon. Project, thank you for following. As opposed to like, you know, just becoming a sandwich. Octodad did prepare us for this game. Our learning curve was quite small. Sam is just getting fancy. Oh, snap. He's got it. He's like a bread ninja, everybody. He's going. Oh, totally blind. And you land right on it. Mad props for that. That was great. Any way you slice it, that was just good. All right, you see if that'll toast you. It won't. The Pixar lamp. Ignore it. Remember, it is sentient, so I'd worry. Okay, you're going to have to do a pretty good swing from the top of that chair onto that. Oh, no. Is that ironing board all dirty? Is that paint? Did some kid color on the ironing board?
No, it's just floral.
Okay. Oh! That actually helped you perfectly. Good. Good. Flip and then super flip.
Had to fall a little. Oh!
Oh, you're good.
It's okay. Right?
Alright. Ooh! Ooh! Okay, so it tips back. You gotta do it real fast. Swing and just throw! Good job. Very good job.
Oh.
Stop moving.
Oh.
You scared me half to death there. No, 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 don't do it like that. Use the double side. Use the double grip. You've got this. You've come too far to mess up now. Yeah, there you are. Alright. Doing good. Make sure you grip when you move it, when you flip off. Oh, you're scaring me. That's what I'm worried about. Ooh! Okay. He's got this, guys. He's got this. So you don't want to burn a part of you? See, you can't burn yourself or you lose deliciousness. That's what I learned. You want to get a nice, even toast. The things that I'm saying are just ridiculous. And it, what's really more ridiculous is how much I truly do care about it. Careful. You can knock it out of there, dude, and you'd be so screwed. Okay, just right bumper, Sam, and just scoot your right trigger around so then you can do the double together. Now just scoot it so that you can get the right trigger as well. Can you do that?
Mm-mm. I might be able to left just to wiggle it up a little bit.
Mr. Black 66, welcome. We're about to toast this bread. You're the toast with the most. Oh, shit. You crazy fool. Oh, oh. Alright. Just take this side, man. This side's tossed. We're just gonna do it. Get it off for 100%. It is, but it's not green. It has to be green. So just flop that side back up there for a second. There you go. Okay, flip. Swing right bumper around. Yeah, that works too. Oh, and then yeah, left. Whoa. Right, yeah, up. Come on. Flip around, Sam. You gotta get a nice toast on the other side. You can do this. All of your training has led to this moment. Sam, your grip's about to give up. I got your back.
Yeah, thanks, buddy.
Yeah, no problem.
Yep.
I am the crust to your loaf. I don't know.
I don't need to over-toast that side.
Yeah, you're doing it, though. Oh, no! Go, Sam, go! Go, quick, go, go! No, no, no!
Oh,
oh my God. Look at that remorse in his face. That is just like, just so much.
I was crushing it.
Oh, dude, I am so depressed right now.
Shops? Is that what we're doing here?
Yeah, we're doing shops. Shops. Let's see some shops. We need something.
That was rough.
Man,
rough.
You guys are just tuning in. This is we work for a video game company called ScrewAttack. My name's Chad, that's Sam. We stream every Monday through Thursday at 10 Central. And also, our community does fun Photoshops while we're streaming, and now you're about to see some of those now. Let's go, Brian.
Ocean Master.
Nice, because the Rafiki reference earlier, holding up the bread.
Yeah.
That's terrifying.
Yes, we need to get you some HD images.
Naruto.
That's good. I like that. I like that a lot.
That's awesome. Thank you, Brian. And thank you, community. Let's do this. It's breadening time.
Oh, we were talking earlier that we should probably name our piece of bread.
Oh, yeah.
I thought Breadly Cooper was a good way to go. But we are open to suggestions. I'll keep my eyes on this chat to see what we should name our piece of toast. Or bread.
Yeah.
Our toast hopeful. Toastful. He's the toastest with the mostest. Or the toastest with the toastest, I guess.
What?
You know, the hostess with the mostest? It's the toastest with the toastest.
Yeah, no, I did the host. You said you're the toast with the most earlier while you were playing. You're
I was zoned in.
I know.
I mean, this game. You knocked that Jenga over.
All right, I'm about to give it some Jenga Unchained. Come on. I'll slap you with my bread. Bitch! Nobody likes Jenga. Yeah! God. I feel like I'm doing some really, really slow, lame version of, like, I am Sparta. Like,
just
this
bail.
Is Sparta. No!
No, screw Jenga.
I know it's messing with our time, but...
Well, you just have to climb it
I'm
to
trying
drop
to screw
it. You have
Jenga.
To climb it to drop it.
Yup! I will pull you down to the depths of hell, you Jenga tower.
I think that's what you're gonna do.
Oh, God. God,
I
just
I mean,
won't
you
die!
Either, you have to go with it, pretty much.
No, you don't. You could slap it.
Just throw yourself against it. Do the, yeah, other way. Do the R
yep.
the triggers.
Come on! Jenga Unchained!
Just hit your R trigger, knock it on.
Ah! Top. I will destroy your foundation! Ah! Slowly I hammer you! Ah! Hit! Ah!
You can't even hammer from here. You need to move. Yeah, you're under it though. Pry.
I know, I'm trying to wedge it! God, will you push? I'm pushing with all of my might. Fall! Just.
You
fall.
Can't knock this thing over for life.
Ah!
Just right bumper.
I'm using
smack
all
top.
Of my
right
strength.
Bumper. Right bumper, swing up top. That's all you gotta do.
I don't wanna go with it. Aha!
See?
Victory!
That's all you had to
suck
do.
Suck it, Jenga Tower!
Oh, the trash can opened for you.
Oh, yeah?
Some Jengas went in there.
Nice. Get into the trash, Jenga.
Yeah. Get garbaged, kid.
Oh.
Where'd that box? Oh, shit. We forgot to look for name suggestions. And also, I can't read it.
Grains Earl Jones?
Ooh. That's good.
This is awesome. Lord Bredius is another one. Hey, Brian, do you just want to pull the chat for your favorite ones and then read them off to us? Because we're very focused right now. And Sam's blind as hell.
Judge Bread's good.
Ooh, Judge Bread is good.
Brettle Floss. That's a nice throw over.
Yep.
Good old Brentle Floss.
I haven't seen Brent in a little bit.
You'll see him soon.
I will. At Magfest.
Jungle Bread.
Nope. Brian's already giggling, having power of choosing the names. Nope. You get back there, sir. Ooh!
Walter Wheat Bread was pretty good. That's pretty strong.
Well, you could actually do Walter White Bread. I'm just...
Yeah.
There's the that's antimatter strong, that disguises itself as jam.
Dude, I'm telling you, right now, just get your grip, go high, and do the just one trigger swing. So you just follow the R trigger. Just follow A center point.
Yeah.
And then you get your grip back because you're in the air so long.
Yeah, I noticed. That's the opposite way to do this.
Yeah.
Oh.
Good enough.
Shit.
You're still on it.
I know.
Ish.
I just don't want to fall.
You can just LB down there. Yeah.
That's what I'm trying to do, dude. Oh, shit. No.
You're so dirty.
No. Curse you. Walking bread. Bread Astaire. The Earl of Sandwich. That's funny. Yes, Clay, I am going to Magfest. Ben and myself are. Ryan Crustling.
Although, Ryan Seacrust.
Ryan Seacrust?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, you're gone. Bruce Crane instead of Bruce Wayne. Samuel Loaf Jackson. Uh,
Yeah, Ryan. Ryan Seacrust. This guy just named him, was his Wheatley. Oh, Will Wheaton.
Dude, I'm in such a bad position. I can't.
Yeah, you're gone, dude. Just give up.
Restart.
I don't even know what time it is. Time is flying by.
11:40, I think.
Really?
Yeah.
Holy crap, we've been into this. We've just been going and going. Ah.
Damn you, camera angles.
I noticed we haven't had a subscriber yet.
I would like to submit Mike Ryson. That's mine.
We were talking about, because there was a...
That's funny.
There was a Reddit thread about video game food things the other night.
Yeah. Gandalf the white bread. Gandalf the grain is another good one. I just like that our bread would be named Gandalf.
Same stupid little corner.
Oh my god, Sam.
Okay.
Pumpernickelback? Pumpernickelback? I like Gandalf the Grain.
Oh, wait. Hawkeye? It's coming to me. Can I do Eggs Benedict Crumblebach? It's tough.
Yeah, that's not the best bit. I don't know. I know what you're going for. I like Gandalf the Grain so far. Detective McMuffin? Like, for some... Oh!
Ooh! Okay.
You're okay.
Yeah.
What do you guys think? Brad Pitt.
I mean, it's not bad.
Yeah. I kind of like Gandalf the Grain. What about you guys? You guys cool with Gandalf the Grain?
I like that
Brett Astaire. Is nobody else is gonna. Nobody's gonna get that. I know the one dude who suggests. Yeah, yeah. Marty McFlatbread.
That one's good. I like that one.
Murray, we need to get to the toast. Peter Pumpernickel, aka Spider Bread. Alright, I'm going Gandalf the Grain, guys. Gandalf the Grain is our name. Come on, Sam, get Gandalf. That was a combined effort of G1 and Brian.
Off the Grain is wonderful, and I will gladly accept that as our bread to our name.
Yep. Rye, you fools! this is gonna be great.
You shall not burn.
Yeah. Like, Rye, you fools. Yup! Ninja Bread. I've had so much fun playing this game with you guys tonight. Have you guys had fun watching? I hope so, because I've been really into the zone, so. What's up?
A loaf doesn't rise too early or too late. It rises exactly what it means,
it means
to.
Nice. come on, get Gandalf up there, Sam.
Trying.
You shall not flex. Yeah. You shall not flex.
That one's
That's
way better
really
than
good.
Mine.
Yep. Ooh! That was a good one, too. Ryu is his name.
Oh, that is good.
Yeah, I like Gandalf the Grain, though. He's Gandalf. We're stuck. No more name suggestions. This is Gandalf the Grain.
Suck it, skateboard.
Yeah, push him off.
Never.
Oh, God. What? McRiver? Oh, that was great, too. Stop! Stop tempting me. What'd you say? Flex Pain. Freddy versus Freddy Krueger would have been fine. Like, mm-hmm. Oh, shit. No! All right, Sam, you can do it. Tony Starch.
Tony Starch is good.
And with his superpowers, he is Iron Flans. Iron Brand. Sorry, that's better. Iron Brand is Tony Starch. Yeah, I don't know. I just Iron Brand is amazing. Iron Brand Tony Starch. Oh shit. Lord Ambition says, take it easy, Sam. Here he goes. It's Ninja Bread time. Oh, you fool! Holy shit! It's like you're some sort of bread wizard, Gandalf the Grain. Oh no! Oh no! No! Go, 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 Sam! Go! Go on, get up there! Ah, get up! Don't trust the Pixar lamp. It's a dirty, traitorous bitch. It's gonna fall the second you grab it. Ah, okay, you're saying nope. This is like the stereotypical movies when you're on the ledge. He's always like, oh, like, you know.
Yeah.
Like,
whew.
Come on, get Gandalf up there. Shit, I'm so torn. I really like Tony Starch with Iron Brand. Especially because you're about to toast yourself on an iron.
Yeah. Tony Starch is really good, but I think Gandalf the Grain, like, I mean, that's what we have.
Yeah, that's true. We picked it. That's a good one, though, man.
You should really be proud.
Yeah, you should be very proud. Dr. Bunsen. Oh, yeah, we didn't have Mog today. Mog's taking the day off, I guess. Sorry. We were focused on the... I was asleep, like I said, like 20 minutes before the stream started, so... All right.
No, you... right trigger is the one I want there.
All right.
Now, left bumper is the one I want.
You gonna walk the chair, dude? That was really good. I'm very proud of you. That was awesome. Good job. All right, now get Gandalf all nice and toasty. Balrog him. And then we'll be good to go.
I have a good plan. Might be considered ballsy by
Sylvester
some.
Stallone.
That's a good
Wayne
one.
Wayne Bretty? How did we not?
Wayne Bretty is yeah. good.
Hebran? Hebran! I love Hebran. That was good too. You're doing good, man. Dude, this is like the most evenly toasted we've ever been. Just keep it up, man.
Just a little bit more on this side.
You're burning! You went 170%, 107%. You're doing bad. You're dying. You've killed a deliciousness. Got it! We got it! We did it!
Woo!
Oh!
Crushed it!
Brendan Fraser.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. 50 Shades of Grain.
we should have named the stream that. That's a good one. That could be the archive, maybe. 50
yeah,
Shades
50
of
Shades
grain.
Of Grain, dude. That's the best name for a stream. Like, I love that for an episode name. Yeah, dude. 50 Shades. Yeah, Chad and Sam, 50 Shades of Grain. And then you have in the thumbnail image Gandalf the Grain or something like that.
Yeah,
which
I'm
sure we've gotten some Photoshops for by now. Brian? Have you seen any?
Yes, many Fs were given this day.
Yeah. We got all the Fs.
Well,
the important thing is we completed
for
levels.
Fun.
Yeah.
F for fun.
Yes.
Crushing it. Plain boring. My edibility was 0.01. Look, my edibility was 0.01.
Wow. That was so close
on
to failing.
On the edge. I don't know if you can fail via burning.
Yeah, I don't know.
It seems like we would have. I was doing it with the rotation. I should have rotated more. I just wanted to, like, get one side done, flip to the other side, do it, like, screw the F. Yeah. But now I think I should have gone a little more ham.
Yeah. Hey, so tomorrow night, just heads up, Craig's actually going to be out of town on a trip. So it's going to be Sean Bolin and Sean Hines. So Sean squared tomorrow.
Yes.
And I think they're playing the same thing. Are they playing this too?
They might be continuing, like, I Am Bread. We're not sure.
They might play this. If so, then they can name their bread Tony Starch Iron Bread.
Tony Starch Iron Bread. Brand.
Oh, Clint Eastwood. Shit, yeah.
That is good, too. Clint Eastwood.
You know, he saw, like, Clint Eastwood, like, just like, you know, he just sat there and just like, it's like an invisible light bulb.
Clint Eastwood.
Oh, my God, Clint Eastwood. Oh, damn.
Oh, Powdered Toast Man. That's
okay.
Good, too.
All right.
I didn't even think of Powdered Toast Man. We could have been a homage.
All right. Let's see these Photoshops. On this. Good
the
test.
Grandfather?
Yeah, I know. The. Yeah, Rye, you fools.
You shall not like, flex.
Yeah, I know. That's good, too. All right. Ah,
wonderful, brilliant!
What a fun
Love
night!
It.
I don't know what we're doing next Monday. I kind of want to beat this game. Like, this is the third.
We beat level 3.
Yeah, we just beat level 3.
Can't imagine there's too many more. But then again, I have been surprised before.
This is true. I don't know. What do you guys? You guys want more? I Am Bread. I don't know, when we come back on Monday, or should we go back to playing some Far Cry, or something totally new? Let us know in the chat, and we will look at that.
First thing I see is play retro stuff.
Yeah, I see
Beat
that.
Beat the toast out of this game.
Beat the toast out of this game. That's good. Brandolf the Rye. Brandolf.
Gandalf the Rye.
Give me bread till I'm dead. Let's see. More bread. We'll see you later. Retro.
Well, I see a lot of bread, some retro and new games, so I don't think we're going back to Far Cry.
Yeah, I don't see any Far Cry.
I see one Far Cry there.
We can always come back to Far Cry later. So
we could even finish Far Cry out as a Let's
Play
or
the Fool
something.
Who toasts to Cumberlang.
That's pretty
cool. Crumberlang. Oh.
That's well, yep. Yeah, good.
I like
that
Peter the Fool. All right. Well, they're asking for retro, a lot of retro. So I see retro and bread. Okay, so we'll be back with either a retro game or some more bread. It depends on what Sean and
them
do tomorrow.
Maybe a little of both we could do.
Yeah. Some, I don't know.
Or we could split like an hour of Far Cry. We could do one or two missions in Far Cry and then play some bread and then.
We'll see. Either way, thank you guys so much for joining us tonight.
We appreciate it. We gotta pick a winner and see who gets a free copy
totally
of I Am Bread.
What time is it right now? Because the contest ends at midnight, right, Brian? Okay, guys.
What was the guy's name in I Am Legend?
I'm gonna give you a couple more seconds. So, just heads up, we're giving a copy away of this game. It's early access right now on Steam. You can enter that by entering our Gleam contest, which is right below the player. You'll see the Gleam widget, and there's a bunch of different ways that you can gain entries. So, do all of them, and you gain a bunch of. Every single one is like an extra entry into the thing, increasing your chances of winning. Yeah. So we're about to give this away. And then, McDude777 says, why not both play Shovel Knight? I mean, I love Shovel Knight, dude. I beat the shit out of that game.
That would probably, I honestly probably could do that in almost a
There's
night.
Like, yeah, there's like no surprising. That would be like a Shovel Knight, like, how fast can we do it? Speed run.
Yeah. That game was really fun.
Yeah, man, that game's so good.
So once you get in the swing of it, although I beat it on PC,
I beat
a little
it,
different.
I beat it on the normal mode, and then I beat it on the like, the harder version.
Oh, I didn't play New Game Plus or whatever. Yeah. Anyways. I know it was Will Smith. I meant the character's name in I Am Legend. Since it's kind of the same I Am Toast, I Am Legend.
Mm.
Could have got really niche there.
Yeah, it's true. It's just like, it has to like hold and choke out a piece of dough. Like,
play Fable and decide whether or not, or have the chat decide. No.
You don't play Fable?
But I would rather do that with something like the new Game of Thrones Telltale game.
Yeah,
I'd
that's
much
true.
Rather do that kind of thing, like let the chat decide with like a Telltale or something like that.
We'll see. All right, guys.
Yeah. Wait, who won?
We're about to pick it right now.
Oh, okay. Grains Franco and 127
Grains.
Flowers.
Grains Franco.
And 127 Flowers. That's great.
That's good. All right. We're coming back with the winner any second now.
Who
Brian
knows?
Picked him, I think. Robert Neville is his name.
Robert Neville?
Yeah.
That's tough.
We're just killing some time while Brian picks the winner. All right, there he goes. He's coming over here, I think. Oh, Bread Flintstone.
Ooh, guys.
Bread Flagstone?
Yeah.
That'd be good, too. Naruto Toast is good as well. Gandalf the Grain is just way too good.
Mm-hmm.
Or Brandolf the Grain. That one's also good.
Brandolf the Grain, yeah. Chad Grains.
Chad Grains. Yeah. Sam Mitchell is already Sam-ish in there. So.
Yeah. Bayo Bretta.
All right, here you go, guys. Breadpool. That's good, too.
I'm right. Open. I'm open. I'm loud. I'm turning me down a bit. Beep. All right. So the winner of the code to Steam for I Am Bread Early Access, I'm going to butcher this name. It's Finnish. It's Jesper Reisinen. I think, Jesper Reisinen from Finland. So congrats. You've won a code for early access to I Am Bread on Steam. If I butchered your last name, I'm sorry. I don't know Finnish.
We hope you can enjoy All right,
hi, let's applause, everybody. It was not Damon Frost.
Yay!
Congratulations.
Yes. Best aspirations to be toast.
Yep.
Enjoy bread.
And yeah, have
it's fun
with your bread adventures.
Like, honestly, if I had a lot of time, I'd probably just sit here. It's a good Sunday puzzle game.
Oh, dude.
I guess
I had so much
game.
Fun.
You, is
like,
this
really
a puzzle game or like a puzzle platformer, I guess?
I don't know. It's just a,
it, I like
it's a
the
bread
new,
simulator.
I like the new, like, wave of games like Octodad where they're not necessarily like, if you controlled the game like a normal person, it would be the easiest game in the world. But the fact that you control it like a child made the controls, like you control it kind of, and
yeah.
I think it comes from like shit like the Kinect where they were like, you know what, this motion control
would
make so much
sandwich
sense if you moved your
game
arm. So, you know, like this on Kinect would actually be ridiculous, just sitting in a chair and be like
Oculus the bread.
No, I mean,
I thought you mean
this
like,
on Kinect. Do it like motion sensors, so you're like doing your bread limbs.
That would be ridiculously hard.
Anyway,
cool. All right, well, that has been another successful stream.
Oh,
I had a bunch
Luke
of fun with you guys.
Rywalker.
Oh, that one's good too.
Great.
You guys are awesome. Cool. I had a bunch of fun. Thanks for joining us. As always, make sure you guys tune in tomorrow night, and it's Sean and Sean at 10 Central, and they will be playing, I don't know, maybe more of this, just not as good as we are. No, I'm just kidding.
Deckard what? Grain.
Deckard
Kale,
Grain.
Kale, and gluten.
I love you guys.
I love that one. That
All right,
good.
We're going to close out on that. As always, guys, please follow if you want. Subscribe to get access to all of our stuff. And you can head over to our YouTube channel, ScrewAttack Live, to catch up on all of our other streams in case you missed them.
Dwight D. Eisenflower. Grain Theft
Max
Auto.
Max Flowers would be a good one, too.
Yeah.
X Banksy, thank you for following. All right, guys.
Rye of the Tiger. There's
we're
so
out.
Many good ones. We got to go. Bye.
Rye of the Tiger?
Yeah.
Don't. Dun, dun, dun. All right. Thanks, everybody. We'll see you later. Tune in
Bye.
Tomorrow. Bye. Bye.